School chorus, and they'll be singing two songs for you that they sang at the Music USA Festival in Orlando at Universal Studios a few weeks ago. I don't even remember. It all runs together after a while. And they did excellent. They also made superior rating and got first place for their performance there.
Oh,
The next song that the high school chorus will sing for you is one of my all-time favorite songs. It has been one of my favorite choral pieces since I was in college, which we won't talk about how many years ago that was. You know, I'm not that old, right? So, but this has been one of my favorite songs, not only because of the music, but because of the story that it tells. It's called Moses, and it tells the story about how God took something so simple from Moses and created just a miracle that we can't even imagine today, and how God used Moses because Moses was willing to give up what he thought was important. This song was written by a man named Ken Miedema. Ken is a completely blind composer and pianist, and he wrote this song just sitting at his piano one day, just wrote this song, and he has performed it many times in concert, but my favorite version of this song is this choral arrangement, and I hope you enjoy Moses.
Moses,
seniors to stay up here, please. If you're a senior, stay up here. So you may have noticed some of these students wearing the little medallion with the music note and their name on it. These are our seniors. They'll be graduating in a few weeks. How many weeks left, guys? You think? How many days? Have you counted the days down? No? Wow, this is the first senior class I've ever met that hasn't counted down days. So I just want to introduce him to you. On the far end over here is Johnny Castillo. This is his first year in class. Next to him is Jaden Rizzano, better known as Rick. This is his second year. And then we have Blake Mitchell. Next to Blake is Lydia Cubis. And this is Kierica Williams. So I'm going to miss you guys. It's been a great year so far with you. And so come on. And we are next going to hear the symphonic band play. And the concert band under the direction of Brother John Cubis.